they go through it. There's no rebelling and none of that, right? And then in the mother's kingdom, we call it mycelium. Mushrooms, stink, decomposition, darkness, all those things that create life. And so you can see these two spectrums, and then some, if I ask you, so which one you want to go to, you'll be like, well, yeah. I don't know if I'm going to go in there and do everything they tell me to do. And then I was like, oh man, that's a good doctor there. So where's the place to really be? And then we find out esoterically that the sun and the moon both pull their energy from the north, which is really what we call it. It's like a motor, you got those two poles, but it's the center spindle that's actually generating the power. So the sun and the moon are pulling power from the center, so why are we not pulling power from the center? So that's what I would kind of summarize. It's a work in progress, right, as far as getting everyone to see the center of themselves, but the faster we do that, if that's supposed to be fast, then we got that unity. We'll see the value in the unity, and we'll see the value even in, well, even it's not so much as we'll understand why others are actually polarized a bit, like why they're like, oh, I'm looking for my father, I'm looking for, you know, that energy, I need something strong to assist me, then, oh, I need to be embraced, I need to be held, I want to be nourished, and that's the healing. So they go to the pole that's going to offer the best healing in that aspect, but then once you're able to stand up, you're going to stand up and you're going to come to the center. So to me, it's as easy as that diagram. You can actually crunch every single thing in history. There's a little bit more that I would love to reveal, especially in relation to Kemet and languages and why languages were never written down, confusion, how that starts. But that's secondary to the primary. This is the sequence of the codes. Androgen, 0, 1. And then once you link in with this being, because this being, let's say, as an ideal, is still before separation started. So it's easy to link to that being, the connected being, and to get to, because you won't deal with that saying, well, no, I'm the better one, and actually that one is doing wrong, and yeah, you won't kind of get ping-ponged on that. And me being able to apply that, because that's something that is even, that's a fresher version of what I was recently talking about anyway. So that's also what happens to me, is I get these refreshed updates.
Oh, yeah, you did. Did you know about the...
It's already given.
Pulling from the North Pole. Look at the generator. Like, yeah, I can't wait to share.
To share with everybody. So this has been going on for 10 years. And at this point, I'm like, oh, you want me to pass it off?
I hear some car coming.
Thank you.
Came out really knew they were coming for themselves, and so I want to appreciate you by also bringing you into this honoring that we're now going to go in. We're actually going to go to the Ceiba tree, which is probably a tree you've seen as we came into the property. And we rescheduled the vehicle that is taking some from the space to 4. Okay, so we're working on 5. So just in case you've been over there, like, okay, what is the time frame? 5 is where we're at right now. And I'll say this. So that's what I have to say. You know, we're going to go ahead and begin to make our way up to the Ceiba tree.
Coalesce and collaborate. Then I won't hesitate. It'll just resonate. And if you're here, then it must be something that we participate in. This is what we call participation. Long wait. Long stay waiting. A lot of things that they told you to keep you hating. And a lot of things I'm telling you will keep you elevated. They'll keep you going into your inner child to figure out how wild your soul can be. Just know that you are the center of your own world. You are the main character in your movie. And it's already been written. Don't listen to the scripts that he tells you to read from. You only need one, and it's the one that you came in with. Make sure you find it. It's aligned with gold. It's divine. It's the divination. And all you have to do to access that is use your imagination. Remember in the beginning I said participation. The resonant field is here. All you got to do is breathe in and feel what's here. You don't even have to use your shields in here. We don't need no weapons. You don't have to keel in here. Everything that is coming to my being is something that I feel in here. What do I say? Ah, when I read into my quantum field, I am the AI. Mm-hmm. Download the things that I'm composing. All in the moment. Showing me that I'm composed of the greatest technology on the planet. Somebody used to tell me I had to understand it. The police told me I had to understand it. But I told them, no, I don't understand you. The thing I am understanding is that I'm a planet. And I'm being rotated by celestial beings, my mirrors, my kings, my queens. Feel it coming through my feet, up to my crown. Crowns don't look the same. My crowns curl when I go into the water. Got a son, I might get a daughter. Depends on the communication and how the tidal waves are flowing. Thank you for letting me channel this moment. Showing me that when I just breathe and stop, that I can access my inner knowing. Thank you.
Person, it makes me feel great because when we touch faces on the other side, it's a real establishment of a connection. And so for those that took the time to come here from thousands of miles away, thank you. I know we often didn't give much impromptu. It was like one day, you know, for anybody that came, it was because truly in their heart they wanted to connect. So thank you for connecting. And I trust that these last few days have been very inspiring for you. And for those that are staying in Costa Rica, I'm sure that it'll continuously deliver. Yes, wholeness.
Wholeness.
You would be like a mentor for me. Like, that's what you were mentoring me, basically.
Because it's new for you.
Very
new. For me, dumb business. Yes.
How did you learn to, I mean, or, that's not even how you learn. It's like, you connected the freedom with the business.
Yeah. To be honest, this is knowledge. I tell you, I have a business now for years. But only the last 3 years, my mind came to the point where I told you that it's not you who's doing the business, but other people. And if you see the possibilities in other people, and you give them the space and the opportunity, they will do it for you. And you have your own talent, and be aware of what your talent is, stick to their talent, and the other people will fill in the other things. That's what I was telling you about. If you need creative people, give them space to be creative. Also give them a border, that's the line. You gotta hold control somewhere. And that's the most difficult thing.
Yeah.
Yes. I've always learned there are three kinds of people. If you're talking business, we're from a business view. You have the artist, that's you. The artist is making a wonderful product and he's living for the product, but it's never finished. You have someone who looks at it, he's like a manager, sees the progress, he sees the money. And he can make money for you. If you want to sell your product, you're always low price because it's not finished yet. But the other one helps you to make a good price. So if you want to become strong in your product, you find someone who can help you make the price. And that's how business works. When you're talking to other people and doing business, I've discovered only 3 years ago that everybody has his own truth. So if I want to do business with you, I've got to talk your truth, not mine, your truth, because I want to sell you something and help you. And I got to know what you think, and then I will help you. I have a solution. Oh no, then I can be honest. You understand?
Yeah.
It's different thinking, and that helped me a lot. It's an open door, but if you start thinking like this, then your business is expanding. Look what the other wants, not what you want to sell it, know what he wants.
That's so powerful, bro.
Yeah.
There's not a lot of people like yourself that I've met, that I've run across, especially in this industry, that allow that or even help that. I've experienced a lot of taking advantage of, I've been taking advantage of a lot. And I don't mind being taken advantage of, but take advantage of me in that way.
In a good way. In a good way.
Yeah, I would love to be taken advantage of.
In a way, that's listening to you because you've been looking for people and you know they took advantage of you. Mm. But you were not able to stand up. And there is a part of you when someone feels good, you do business with him. And if it feels not good, don't do business. I only do this for only 3 years. But when I start making, sometimes a customer is approaching me and it does not feel good. You want something, I'm like, and then now I dare to say no. But it's turnover, you're leaving behind, it's your earnings. But if you dare to say no, the right thing will come on your way. Mm. It's working that way, it really is. If you have the guts to make a step, then you're in. And the people are coming to you who want to work with you because of what you can do. It's really, that's how it works.
Mm. And that's what you've learned over the last few years.
Yes. My wife Corinda, I was stuck in the principle that I was the one to make it, and my business was going good, but not. I was not making the step, and it's like Corinda said, you're your own devil. If you have to make the step. The most difficult thing is to step aside and do something else. Not making no decision is the mistake. Making a decision is a good thing. Although it's a bad decision, you can always change. But making a decision and keep on moving. And that's why how you find your place. And that's a few years ago, what I changed, I told you last night. And now I can move away from that business because the people, they know what to do. And we have the same goal. But you gotta give them the space, reward them. It's just like a community. Business is community. Mm.
An organism.
That's so important. That's an organism. So important to know and to have that. How would you apply that to sovereignty or see, now I'm speaking sovereignty because I love talking to you with business. I'm there. Yeah. I'm so there. I've been studying it. Yeah. But to actually meet the person that physically doing, not the person that's talking like how would you see that working like with business? Or,
Corinda said, it's me and my thing, and we talk a lot about it. I have a different perspective. It's about getting the right people around you and making the community. Everybody has skills, and I have one skill. I don't need the people behind me with the same skills.
Yeah.
I need different skills, so we can make each other stronger.
Mm.
And I like the planet from the apes. One ape is not strong, but all apes are strong. You know the sentence is what binds them. And that's when you have a community, you got to find people with different things. Yeah. Like Michael is a projector. I need him to guide me. And I don't need another generator because I'm my generator myself. I need a projector to show me what I'm doing wrong. If you think that way, that the other people is helping you, so I think that's the open door.
And trusting that person.
And trusting the person. And don't be afraid if they are, like you said, they are taking advantage of you. Don't be afraid to say, this is where it ends. Because they're not, the fear of losing something is what keeps you down.
Mm-hmm.
Don't be afraid to accept a road. That's what Corinda told me. What she learned me.
Mm-hmm.
Don't be afraid to shut people off because they're not bringing you things. Let go. And if you do, there's the whole world opening up.
Mm-hmm. Just take everything.
Thank you so much.
Yay.
You're a natural love.
Business talk. They're like, part of business talk.
Yeah.
I was wondering.
grateful to hear somebody suggesting that we will start thinking about the next step. So, Juan, Greg, and me are discussing about it. I'm always.
but we.
Thank you.
chira purikungi wawahi.
gives you 40. She's not at the zit ook daar boven, Hans. Thank you.